to the jazz, come on. Press the other valve down, and the music goes around and around. Oh, 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 oh. And it comes out here. And it comes out here. And it comes out here. Thank you very much. How about the horn section? My father got his start, of course, right here in New Orleans. He was born in 1910 and lived on St. Peter Street, 1812 St. Peter Street. When he first began playing the trumpet, his brother, his older brother, was a trumpet player, and he got to sit on the side of the stage when his brother was gigging on Bourbon Street, and he saw the girls, and he said, I want to play the trumpet. So when his brother Leon was on the road, he picked up a trumpet, and he started playing it, and he had already known music. He was studying the violin. His mother, Angelina, wanted him to be a famous Italian violinist, of course. So he started playing in the clubs on Bourbon Street. He wanted to be a jazz man. Well, there was a conductor at the Sanger Theater where they were starting some variety shows with the orchestra, dancers, big productions, sets and costumes, and he saw my dad playing and he wanted him to come be the leader of the show. So that's where my dad got all his experience being a front man and a leader, and he was all excited. So he moved to New York in the 1940s and put the big band together and brought his New Orleans style with him. So we're going to go with the big band days right now and do a couple of songs that were my favorite ones that my dad recorded. He wrote one of these and Lionel Hampton wrote the other one. Get ready to do some jazz hands. Here we go. Once you get started, this is what will happen to you. Shake it and you break it and you, oh man. You swing it and you sing it and you, oh man. You romp it and you stomp it and you, oh man. You knock it and you rock it and you, oh man. The world seems upside down when you holler, oh man. You wriggle and you jiggle and you, oh man. You shuffle and you scuffle and you, oh man. You sip it and you dip it and you, oh baby, you knock it and you rock it and you, oh baby, the world seems upside down.